Today I'd like to share with you a tool that you can use with your students to make an audio book talk. This tool is called Audacity. There are many tools out there for students to use to record their own voices. They can use cell phones, they can use iPads, they can use tablets, and they can use computers. And Audacity is a free software program that you can download from the internet, and it really is relatively easy to use. So in this short video, I'm going to show you, as the media specialist, how you can download Audacity to your computers so that your students are ready to go. Now, you can go to Google, of course, and just do a Google search for Audacity, or if you'd like to pause this short video, you can also write down the address and then type it into your URL and go to it. So right here is the link for Audacity for Windows or Audacity for Mac. You can choose whichever one, you know, according to the type of computer you have, you will choose the appropriate link to click and go from there. So, you know, this is the computer that I use, Windows, so I'm going to click on Audacity for Windows, and I would click this first link right here, Audacity 2.0.5 installer. It's relatively easy to install. You just follow all of the prompts as it goes through and click yes and so on. Now, the next part that I think you need for Audacity is you need the LAME encoder. This allows you to save the recording or podcast as an MP3 file, and that just really helps if you are, it just makes the recording easy to play back on a multitude of devices so more people can hear it. So down here, let me get my mouse working, you can click on this link here, and this will take you directly to the page where you can install the LAME encoder. And I've got to scroll down, it's pretty far down on the page, so here it is. How do I download and install the LAME MP3 encoder? Depending on the computer that you have, depends on which one you choose. Here it is for Windows, and if you scroll down a little bit further, you can see that you can also click here to download it for the Mac. Now, I'm going to just sort of briefly walk you through how to do this. I'm not going to take you through the entire process because I already have it on my computer here, and I don't want to mess up the current install that I have. So I'm going to click on LAME download page, and then once again it says click here, Windows users, jump straight to LAME for Windows to download. And I know this looks a little, I don't know, like it may not be authentic, but it really is. So you click on this, and then you click right here on the exe file, and this will start the download. And you see down here it asks me if I want to run or do I want to save it. You do want to save this to your computer, so you just go ahead and click save. I'm going to go ahead and exit out of that because I don't want to totally download it to my computer. Now, I also want to share with you guys that in our district, the Audacity download, it is the tech specialist, they have it in a particular folder for us, so you may want to check with your school technicians to see if Audacity is already available there in a file that you can just download in one easy step. But even if Audacity is there, I believe you will still have to go out and download the LAME encoder yourself. I did, at least for my district. All right, so that is how you can download Audacity and get your students ready to make some podcasts.